What exactly is meditation? And how has mastering it helped so many business owners to master their business? Don't let the lockdown stress you. When you run a business, your most valuable asset is your mind. Any practice that involves relaxing that mind in order to regain control of it is meditation. And if you are a beginner, begin today and learn the top 10 meditation channels for business owners during lockdown. Howdy and welcome. If you're already a subscriber, welcome back. But if you're new here, please do feel free to smash that like button and don't forget to hit subscribe and ring that notification bell, and then be sure to check always instead of sometimes for more tips on personal wealth and mission to unlock innovative entrepreneurship ideas in the YouTube world. Number 10, Yoga with Adrienne. Adrienne Mishler is an actress, writer, and international yoga coach. She provides high-quality yoga and meditation video lessons at no cost. Her aim is to get yoga and meditation to be an integral part of schools and homes. Her online community exceeds 6 million viewers. She has a snort out loud sense of humor, with a confidence she attributes to a childhood raised by creative hippies. Even now, she says being on YouTube in tight clothing means she had to work hard to avoid feeling the same pressures. Instead, she says she wants to get people closer to experiencing pure love and acceptance for themselves. She sees these video titles, antithetical to her message, as Trojan horses, bringing people to her channel so she can deliver her alternative. Quote, "You can look good all you want, but if you're still looking in the mirror and not loving who you see, we have it backwards." It might sound schmaltzy, but it is clearly a much-needed message. Number 9, Sarah Beth Yoga. She is a modern-day yoga teacher leading millions of yogis online to get fit, happy, and healthy through her YouTube channel and her online studio called Sarah Beth Yoga App. Sarah Beth has over 10 years of experience teaching in studios and online, with certifications in Power Vinyasa, Yin, prenatal, Ayurveda, and more. Sarah Beth's focus is on the basic teachings of yoga, wellness, and yoga philosophy taught in a way that's easy to understand and apply to everyday life. She believes that even 5 minutes of yoga a day is better for you than 1 hour once a week. Your yoga practice is a mental, physical, and emotional hygiene practice. The more you step on your mat, the more you peel back the layers to becoming your best self on and off your mat. So let's get started. Only 5 to 10 minutes to feeling great. Number 8, Faith Hunter. A next generation yoga teacher, Faith Hunter is an international yoga and meditation instructor, a wellness philanthropist, a healing guide, and spiritually fly theorist. Spiritually fly is a life philosophy that celebrates every moment of life. It uses breath, movement, chants, mantras, and stillness, all woven together in a fresh modern rhythm to encourage the ones who practice living a positive life. She is very passionate about Kundalini yoga, vinyasa, and various forms of meditation, which reflects in her teachings. Faith is the creator of Embrace Your Flow, a philosophy that celebrates every moment of life and uses yoga's tools of sound breath and movement in a fresh and modern way to encourage students to embrace their unique flow in life, on and off the mat. Number 7, Tara Stiles. In her classes, videos, and how-to book, Slim Calm Sexy, Miss Tara Stiles, a 29-year-old former model with skyscraper limbs and a goofball sensibility, focuses on the physical and health aspects of yoga, not the spiritual and philosophical. For traditionalists, this is heresy, reducing what they see as a way of life to just another gym class. She is the founder of Strala, a revolutionary practice of yoga which combines yoga, tai chi, and Chinese meditation to help release stress and face challenges with ease. Besides running the studio, which draws about 150 people to 40 classes a week that are called Simply Strong, Relax, and Stralax, a combination. Miss Stiles posts a short video most weeks to YouTube, and her short online videos have catchy, user-friendly titles like Yoga for a Hangover and Couch Yoga. Number 6, Yoga with Briani. As an entrepreneur, yoga instructor, and mother of two, she has learned that happiness is found in the moments when you are in alignment with your true self. She has over 10 years of experience as a yoga instructor. Discovering ourselves with a family and career can be challenging, but is vital. And through her videos, Briani will help you rediscover that alignment. With over 10 years of experience building teacher trainings, online content, festivals, and retreats, Briani also enjoys interacting with the online community through all platforms to connect with yogis and assess student needs. Her biggest hope is that we can all do what we love while always remembering to love what we do. So, what are your thoughts on the top 10 meditation channels for business owners during lockdown? You're just in the middle of the video. That's why you need to keep watching till the end to find out more and make sure you don't miss anyone on this list. By the way, don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications on. Number 5, Yoga Dose. Yoga Dose is anchored by Christian. It is a channel that is designed to push you out of your comfort zone and inspire you to reach out for more. The videos will motivate you and will surely light a fire in you. Yoga Dose is all about making you comfortable in your own skin, along with making you flexible, strong, and balanced. Their motto is to transfer their passion for yoga to their viewers. Number 4, Boho Beautiful. The Boho Beautiful is the travel yoga lifestyle brand headed by Julian and Mark. They travel the world and create positive content for your body, mind, and the earth. Julian Spikaluk, co-creator of Boho Beautiful, classifies yoga as one of the main tools she uses to ease anxiety and stress. The yoga workouts that Spikaluk offers are, quote, always a little bit of a fusion between toning, Pilates, and yoga, she said. So people feel like they're getting a workout and, at the same time, still feel that connection and that breathwork and that kind of energy release that you get through a yoga practice. Ahead, check out a handful of those yoga workouts straight from Spikaluk's Boho Beautiful YouTube channel. You can try them the next time you want to challenge your flexibility, but also get in a good cardio session and build strength. Number 3, Fightmaster Yoga. YouTube content creator and yoga instructor who is recognized for curating the yoga-based health and wellness channel Fightmaster Yoga. Fightmaster Yoga is anchored by Leslie Fightmaster. She is a certified international yoga trainer and a mother of two. She leads a breath-focused, alignment-based class that combines movement with yoga. She believes that the transformational gift of yoga should be available to as many people as possible. She describes her teaching style as an infusion of meditative and flowing vinyasa classes with yoga philosophy, concise technical alignment, and some heartfelt humor. She published several popular series, including a 30-day yoga for beginner series and beginner's yoga's playlists. She earned a 200-hour certificate through YogaWorks in 2006. She created the detox yoga, energizing yoga, and morning yoga classes for deep stretching. Number 2, Yoga with Cassandra. Cassandra is a yoga instructor on a mission to uplift others with yogic practices. She started practicing yoga in 2008 to become more flexible and handle stress and anxiety. On her website, she says, "Before I started practicing, I barely had any energy. Once I started practicing regularly, bit by bit, I became stronger, calmer, and braver." Through her YouTube channel, she has introduced yin yoga to thousands of people internationally. What started off as her personal sadhana culminated into a great passion, an amazing career, and a whole new way of life. Number 1, Brett Larkin Yoga. Brett Larkin is on a personal mission to help everyone create a personalized yoga practice and follow yogic principles in their life, even off the mat. Brett is an expert in many different yogic practices such as Kundalini Yoga, Vinyasa Yoga, Hatha Yoga, meditation, and many more. Brett is introducing chakras and yoga to a whole new generation with learning. And she is doing all of this in a unique way that is just magic. She taught yoga in studios and at Silicon Valley's hottest companies. Her 340,000 plus subscriber channel won YouTube's Next Up Award in 2015 as one of the top emerging yoga channels on YouTube. Brett's yoga classes are streamed for over 4 million minutes each month. As a lifelong learner, Brett continues to take additional yoga trainings each year. When you choose uplifted teacher training, you're not only studying with Brett, but the teachers she most admires. The goal of meditation is to not stop the mind, but instead to shift the attention. This helps to balance emotions in difficult times. Meditation can be approached in a million ways, depending on what suits your personality, your goals, and preferences. Therefore, to keep from spinning out in this crisis of extreme uncertainty, meditation and coming back into the moment can help. Thanks for watching. We hope the ideas in this video stimulate your thinking. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel to enlighten your curiosity and allow us to continue to give you more of the best and finest content. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.